I'm about to do a mid bald fade with the Oster Fast Feeds with the zero gapped ceramic blade. Let's get into it. Close the lever. Close the lever. And create your first line. Going up about midway of about eye level to midway. Just imagine an imaginary line going all the way through. So as you can see, midline, mid bald line created. Try to get that line as straight as possible all across the head. The straighter your lines are, the easier it's going to be for you to blend. So say your guideline straight. So now that I hit it with the zero lever close on the speed lines adjusted, I'm going to hit it with the wall detailer slightly adjusted, not zero gap, but slightly adjusted. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the same thing, except I'm going to go a little bit under that line. And I'm going to flick up right about here in a C motion, pulling out. Okay, instead of going straight into the head. Instead of going straight into the head, I'm going to go like this once I hit the top, the C motion, okay? What that's going to do is going to help you do the transition so you don't leave such a hard line in the haircut. So I'm hitting it with the dealers to get it closer, the detailers to get it closer, and I'm going to hit it with the 5-star shaver to really bald it out. So basically just come up, just like that, and right here, get that C flick going. See that? But don't be scared to stretch the skin on this, all right? So boom. Wall 5-star shaver, double foil, brush, and just shave all the way around. All the way on the bottom. See that right there? Don't press too hard. Let the machine do the work. All right, here we go. So what I did is I balded it out, wall detailers, zero guide Oster Fast Feeds. Now I'm gonna create my guideline. So the only thing I did here was I wet it and I created a clean division between the top of the head, the crown area, and the parietal ridge, okay? So now I'm gonna go back to my Fast Feeds. I'm gonna open my lever and create my first guideline. And it's good to have a brush in one hand. So I'll do it from right here. So right here, go about, everyone's different. I usually do about an inch. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna close my lever and slightly open it. See that? Slightly. What that's going to do is going to get rid of this bottom line right here. There's a line right there. But now I'm just going to flick this up slightly. I'm going to go up maybe like a quarter inch. And I'm going to do a C motion type of flick. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to open it up. See that? Opened it up just a little bit more. And I'm going to go more into it, about halfway into the cut now. Halfway into this first guideline. See that? Just gonna flick that. Open all the way. And meet your first guideline. Do the first transition. I haven't worked on this side, but you can see the difference. Step one. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my Fast Feeds and I'm gonna use my magnetic clips from Andes. So I have magnetic guards, and I use the double magnets, and basically they're 0 through 8. So I'm gonna use the number 1, slap that on there, close, open all the way, okay, open. In the other hand, you wanna brush. Thank you. close. First line right here. Slightly open. Slightly open a little bit more. Alright, so now what I'm doing is I switch to my zero guard, okay? And what I'm going to do, I'm going to open it. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the middle of this transition right here. So open all the way. Close it. Here we go. Andy's guard number two, double magnetic. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open it all the way, and you can see the transition. I'm just gonna open it and I'm gonna flick this out. No guard, clip over comb, closed. All right, so here we go. Now I got my detailers, and I'm just gonna clean it up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flick out this little line right here. Just a little bit, just to make a little blend a little bit better. So you have that butter blend that everyone's all hyped about on IG. Clipper over comb or shear over comb, thinning shears. Water, hairspray, blow dryer. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it, Ambitious Cuts. Don't forget to open up that neck strip and flick out those little neck hairs right there. Flick them out right there. There you have it, mid-bowl fade, keeping it classy. All right, yo. The difference a haircut can make. Holla at me at Ambitious Cuts on IG, Facebook, Ambitious Cuts, Smooth Styles, the Barber God. Subscribe, like, comment, suggestions, whatever. I'm growing. My business is growing. Again, thanks, my boy Rich over here holding it down.